Burhanpur, earlier called as Brignapur, was once a thriving Mughal city and was known as the gateway to the Deccan. The Tomb of Shahnawaz, also known as the Black Taj, is located at Teresa, Burhanpur in Madhya Pradesh. It was built very near to the Utavali River. The beautiful monument, shaped like the Taj, even though built on a much smaller scale, owes its name to the local black basalt stones used for its construction. Of course, it has also been blackened by the age. Square in shape with a central dome, it has hexagonal minarets on the four corners with arched verandas running all around it. Remnants of the painted niches and frescoed walls and ceilings give an inkling of how profusely decorated the tomb would have been in those days. The beautiful marble inlay work is still very charming and exquisite, which says a lot about the craftsmanship of the Mughal period. The actual grave of Shahnawaz Khan is below, which can be accessed using a stairway. History says that Iraj, the son of Abdul Rahim Khane Khana, who was one of the nine gems or Navratnas in Akbar's court, had helped Jahangir to win many battles in that part of the country. Due to his bravery, Jahangir had bestowed the title of Shahnawaz to Iraj. The small, sleepy town of Burhanpur is a rich treasure of historical heritage.